It's amazing how you can speak right to my heart. Without saying a word, you can light up the dark. Try as I may, I could never explain what I hear when you don't say a thing. The smile.
Prize for you. It wouldn't be complete to pay a tribute to the First Lady of the United States without the real leader of the Republican Party, President Ronald Reagan.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I've been thinking for several days about what exactly I wanted to say today, how to put Nancy's role in my life in perspective for you. But what do you say about someone who gives your life meaning? What do you say about someone who's always there with support and understanding? Someone who makes sacrifices so that your life will be easier and more successful. But what you say is that you love that person and treasure her. So Nancy, in front of all your friends here today, let me say thank you for all you do. Thank you for your love. And thank you for just being you.